Hey.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he? He sent you to hug me?
Hola, from Lola. Danny, want to get down and dirty? And by that, I mean knock Soldado face down in the mud. Wait until you see what those come mierdas are doing now.
So you sell goods out of your taxi. Smart.
Yes, and I get hot gossip from my fares. It's how I found out about this crazy shit on the market. Castillo's military created a chemical weapon called PG-24DX. They're going to use it to break your revolution and then get rich selling it to the highest bidder.
That can happen. I need to stop this.
If you want to stop this, you need to steal it. But the weapon is highly unstable, and the military keeps it locked away in coolers. Look for the Singao in charge. They'll have the keys.
They always do.
Oh, I almost forgot. If the sample gets too hot, they'll be scraping you off the ground with a shovel. So, once it's out of the cooler, you've got to keep it from overheating. Stick to the shade and use water.
I'm glad you remembered to tell me that part.
Once you have it, I'll drive you the hell out of there. But don't think those assholes are going to just let you walk away with their secret weapon.
Oh, I don't. Let's do this, Lola. All right. Where are you taking me, Lola?
To the fucked up villa of Señor Álvaro Rocco. Come mierda loves his crocs like it's going out of style. Piss him off and he'll become pet food. We got a window of opportunity. Rocco's holding a funeral for his beloved croc, so his security will be distracted.
The weird just got weirder.
Croc Man is a weapon stealer. He's about to ship one overseas called PG-240X, but I think Libertad should have it.
You and me think alike.
Just pop open the cooler, grab that weapon, and get the hell out of there.
Okay. Keep the motor running.
Before you go, those soldados won't be easy targets.
Just heard the cliffside trail southeast of the lighthouse isn't heavily patrolled.
Where did you hear that?
Danny, people love to talk, and I love to listen. You'll learn.
Okay. Careful, Danny. Sneaky.
Mierda. Thank you.
área. Rápido.
Adiós.
Lola, your intel was solid. Rocco loves him some Crocs and is totally beyond help. Know where the weapon is?
It's in the cooler, but I'm guessing only Rocco has access. Do what you gotta do, Danny. Just don't become pet food.
Don't worry. I think Rocco's kids like more expensive cuts of meat than me. Oh yeah, I think I found Rocco. He's the only one here who looks stupid enough to build this place.
Dale, Danny. He's got to have the key for the weapon cooler.
Yeah. This is going to get ugly.
It's win-win. One less Singao and Yara, Rocco gets buried with his croc.
Have you always been an optimist?
Got to be, and today is Yara.
That camera needs to go. an alarm. No backup now.
Can't hide from me. Shit, the camera. Thanks for the key, Croc Breath. Now. There it is.
Good news, Lola. Rocco's with his croc in Swamp Heaven. And I got what we came for.
Nice work, Danny. I'm on my way. Careful with the PG-240X. It's highly volatile.
Muchas gracias. I was trying to forget about that part.
Just keep it cool. Try to stay in the shade. Get it in water as much as you can, and you'll be fine.
You'll be fine, she says. Cool this thing down with that water. Shit. Good. There's some water. There's some water.
getting hot!
Better cool this off in that water.
Boom boom! Over here!
Got to cool this off in that water. Lola, I'm at the lighthouse. Where the hell are you?
You pissed them off good.
I know.
Singao blocked all the roads. Had to reroute them. Oh yeah! I will put you in the fucking ground today, abuela! You live long enough! Don't you give me...
Rápido.
Danny, you okay?
I will be when you pick me up and get me the hell out of here.
Disculpa, Danny. Turns out that abuela was a client who thought I sold her a t-shirt cannon instead of a rocket launcher. Had to clear that up. Dementia is bad for business.
Being here is bad for my life expectancy, so hurry! Remember me? I called for a cab a million years ago.
Coño, I'm coming. Don't worry, we can negotiate, my tip.
Oh, shit!
Work, Keria. Got a weapon and barely a scratch on you.
The wounds are all mental, Lola.
Shit. Crocman's house would be instant inner trauma for anyone.
Free expression, free the outcasts. Ayara free of castillos. These are the four pillars of Libertad.